I'm Andrew Hunt. I'm producer, engineer, and director of the Music Producers Guild. We're here in St Giles in the Field, church in Covent Garden, central London, to record Jonathon Holder from Jonathon Holder and the Good Thinking on Marvellous Records. I wanted to use a church, we wanted to use an unusual space and do it on location in the church just for the room sound, really. You can't beat a church for that kind of room, particularly this one, it's got vaulted ceilings. And we were also after a piano that wasn't just your normal bog standard piano. We didn't want a grand and we didn't really want an upright. We looked at quite a few places, but then this place was great and had quite a quirky sounding piano. It's kind of almost a slightly honky-tonk grand kind of upright feel to it. Obviously, to do that, we needed to bring some sort of mobile rig in. So, what this in? The API box is brilliant because it's got four API pre's in, but as well as those, because of all the lines in, you can link it to whatever rig you want. I'm a massive fan of the 610s and the 6176s by Universal Audio, and also the LA610. It was great to be able to hook all that up, put it into the line-ins, and give me a real variety of textures and sounds. We used the 6176s close in on the piano, so I could use the compressors there and just hold it down a bit, and on the vocal we used the LA610. The API, we all know, has its characteristic sound. It's you know, pretty clean. It's got that really sort of full grasping sound, really, whereas the 610 pre's, the Universal Audio stuff, are probably my favourite pre's as an all-round pre. I love it on vocals, I love them. They give you a colour, but it's not really, for me, it's not a colour that changes the sound too much. It's always pretty flat, and I always like what it does, so whether it's technical or not, it's all about listening to it and saying, well, do I like that? And I do. So the Genlex was fantastic because, again, when you come to a space like this, you haven't really got time to give yourself the acoustic space in this part of it, so the piano is just there. Calibrated them, really happy with the sound. I used a Blumline pair of ribbons just outside the piano, sort of seeing the grand, about a 7-foot grand. And the APIs are great because the transient response on those ribbons, it kind of lifts the ribbon a bit, I felt. Look now for a better day. Similarly, using tube condensers inside the piano, and the 610 pre's sort of round that off, so it was still percussive, it still gave that zing that you want from a piano, a grand piano, but again, the balance of the sounds were really good. You can really drive the APIs hard as well, so I had obviously some room mics way, way back, and the APIs were great for that because I could really drive them up to get it without being too noisy. Just a fantastic setup, perfect for doing Jonathon. He was happy, I was happy, and we're all happy. So hopefully you'll hear some of the stuff that was recorded as you're watching this, and you'll be happy too. To you. It shouldn't matter to you.